the symbolism of the moth. A moth is symbolically a person on the spiritual path, but a very talented one. Moths are symbolically of the night and are greatly attracted to the light. This means they may be black shamans. Black shamans are not evil. They help to combat evil, fight the darkness. This requires great courage, and one often finds those working for justice, law and order as symbolically moths. It helps the symbolism that a lawyer's gown greatly resembles a moth's wings. Given the dangers of tackling evil and corruption, the symbolism of violent and unexpected death is not inappropriate. But many mystics may be classified as moths. Clifford Bax, from The Meaning of Man. And this is the meaning of man, the task of the soul, the labour of the worlds, and the plan that is set for the whole. For the spark of the spirit, imprisoned within it, in all things, one and the same, aeon by aeon and minute by minute, is longing to leap into flame, to shatter the limits of life and be lost in a glory intense and profound, as a soul with a cry goes out into music and seeks to be one with the sound. They are greatly attracted to the flames of annihilation. Walter de la Mare, the moth, mild in the midnight air, musked with the dark's faint bloom, out into glooming and secret haunts, the flame cries, come. Lovely and dying fan, a tremble in shimmering grace, a moth from her winter swoon uplifts her face, stares from her glamorous eyes, wafts her on plumes like mist, in ecstasy swirls and sways to her strange tryst.